Brat, welcome back to Commander Peter Skiski. Today is a fucking hot day, comrades. But anyway, comrades, today we have to react to History of World War One in one take by History Bombs. Comrades, this was very welcome recommended to me, comrades. So let's react to it, because why not, comrades? So I reacted to the Cold War, comrades, and that was pretty good. So let's see how World War One goes. I hope it's proudly, comrades. If it wasn't proudly, it'd be very bullshit. Some groovy tunes, comrade. Oh, that's pussy called Gabrielo Princip, comrades. He started World War One, you know, pretty bullshit, comrades. Why would you shoot him, comrades? You're a pussy hole. I mean, I'm glad he did. He made the, you know, USSR, comrades. But in the end, right, without hindsight, why would you do that? You're a pussy hole. I'm glad he did, though. 17 million people, comrades. A lot of those were Russian. Keep in mind, comrades. Yeah, comrades, the Kaiser was a retard. Let's be 100% honest here. He probably had some mental issues. Deutschland is bullshit, comrades. Deutschland more like shitland. I don't know, comrades. Ha ha ha. Yeah, just bullshit. Let's just talk over everything he says. Okay, so we're gonna move here and cover the French comrades. Oh, look at this beautiful Russian man. Anyway, let's just take a look at this pussyhole French comrade. You are fucking pussyhole. I mean, at least they didn't surrender in this war, comrades. If you surrendered again, you'd truly be a fucking bitch. Yes, comrade, giving you nausea. Yes, you fucking capitalist Russian comrades. It will create the Soviet Union soon, so don't worry. The Austrians were pussy holes though, let's be honest. Austria, it should have never existed in the first place, you know, comrades. Look at this, Austrian pussy holes. Germany was actually strong though, so we've got to give them some respect. Yeah, France and Russia were really close friends. Obviously, until Russia gained some common sense, comrades. That rhymed, comrades, because I am very smart. Hey, comrades, Britain was like, do not touch Belgium, they are small pussy holes, comrades. You know, and British people, they like small pussy holes. Yeah, comrades, it was a pretty shit war, let's be honest here. Yeah, comrades, the Western, obviously, the Western propaganda were like, oh, war's gonna end by Christmas. But they were bullshit. In Russia, we were like, you're probably gonna fucking die. And it was true. So shit. No offense, comrades, but why is that so shit? Yeah, comrades, chemical weapons, obviously, if you watch my reaction to Attack the Dead Man, we found that Germans liked chemical warfare. Oh, comrades, too much gas. Why do they have to make it green? Yeah, comrades. Yeah, comrades, a lot of medics were women, obviously, because men were too fucking retarded, comrades, to be medics. And women were too pussyholes to fight in the war. Obviously, comrades, that is very true, comrades. See, comrades, the Russian army, big successes, comrades, even though I don't really care about the Russian Empire. Good crack, comrades. Stanisław, what is this bullshit?
Hey, listen, comrade, I don't want to bother you for too long, but you need to get your ass off that fucking video, man.
Comrade, you're just always chatting shit, Stanisław. Always chatting shit. Okay,
fuck you.
Comrade, Stanisław is being very bullshit, let's be honest here. Yeah, comrades, obviously, we all know they were pussy holes. Germans also pussy holes. Everyone was a pussy hole, apart from Russia, comrades. Obviously, the communist Russians. Oh, fuck you, fucking German Kaiser, comrades. The Kaiser was also very retarded, comrades. He was probably about as stupid as... Let's think of a dumb leader, about as dumb as... every African leader at the moment, comrades, let's be honest here. Like the American slow fucks, comrades, very slow, comrades, not like Russians. Comrades, Lenin, he was the savior of the Russian people, let's be 100% serious here. What was that bullshit kick, comrades? He is not a very bullshit kick. Oh, Kaiser, you can suck my dick, fuck off. Yes, I know the Kaiser helped to create the Soviet Union, but he is still a fat cunt, comrades, let's be 100% serious here. No, see, comrades, don't look at me, I'm a fat cunt as well, but that's besides the point, comrades. Oh, Americans, American bullshit, comrades. Look at these fucking idiots, comrades. Oh, disgusting, comrades. He's very bullshit, I do not like you. 4th of July, more like 4th of fucking December. Bullshit, comrades. Yes, comrade, big hit. What the fuck is a Hun, comrades? I don't really know. Probably Chinese bullshit. Comrades, Germans always out of action. Always in the cards, comrades. Let's be serious here. Europe secured, but at what cost? A generation lost. We are forever in debt. 100 years hence, lest we forget. Comrades, if you forget, you are stupid. That's about it. Anyway, comrades, thank you all for watching this video. And make sure to let communism strike again!